Hello guys, what's going on? And we are going to start Railway's Castle or Fortress, whatever you want to call it. And I have not played in a while because I have pre-recorded videos. I have not been home. I might be going on vacation again this week. But other than that, I'm home. Start off with a 1-up. Starting off strong. But if you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up and hit subscribe. So I might have a couple videos of this game. And maybe a Mario Odyssey video or two. I have no idea. I plan on keeping the firefighter. You're supposed to have an ice fire for this, which I don't really want to use. Four episodes in already. And so far since in the series, I've had one death. Aw, damn it. Go in here. I think there's something in here. Yeah, there is. I hate this thing. The controls are so inverted. If you ever control these things in this game, they're inverted. What up? 29. Keeping kids alive. Having 29. And there's third coin. And we're just about finished with the first level of the day. Wasn't that hard. I got hit once and that's really about it. You gotta wait for him to jump and stomp because that gives you an advantage. See? Like that. And when he doesn't move, you just get even more of an advantage. And save. No, I'm not helping you. Save game. Now this is a 1-up house, which I have not been able to play yet. But it gives, if you get enough lives, you get a certain amount of 1-ups, say 6 for example. Now I want to try and get them all. Just wait for the right moment. Oh, I got 4. That's not bad. Almost got them all. Yeah, I know. I know, something about Peach's castle. Oh, this one. I remember the secret items in this one, bitch. Alright, there's a beanstalk. Oh, it's this one. Just gotta keep doing this until eventually there's a row of blocks to walk on. And if Mario will ever get up there. One up, another one up. It's a propeller, I already have one. Stepped up down like that. Halfway. And my timer says we're at 8 minutes, which I don't believe that. I can't really see it. No, it doesn't. It says it's at 7 minutes and 10 seconds. That's what it says for me. Alright, now this next coin is going to be a little tricky. I don't want to fly up. And there's two exits. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to get that till later, unfortunately. A one up. Aww. I forgot to fly instead of jumping. Eh, oh well. What level? Alright, we'll go to this one. Okay, I guess I'll lose my propeller right off the bat. Oh, Yoshi. Alright, that's an instant one up. Yeah, it is. I'm gonna eat this guy. Ow. I know, I've missed a good bit of stuff. And there's second coin, got it. I'm tired, I just woke up. I'm just now recording this video. I didn't go to bed till like 5 in the morning. halfway point. There we go. I just want to keep flying and flying and flying until third coin. I don't care about you, Yoshi. I don't really care. As long as I beat the level.
It's a Mario time!
It's a Mario time! We're getting close to the end of the world already. Do I want to complete it this episode? Nah. I guess we'll just end things off here. I'll see you guys tomorrow, hopefully. Take it easy, guys.